I wanted to show you how to make this awesome book page pumpkin. They're so pretty and so nice to use as decorations around your home. First, select a book, doesn't matter, soft cover book. And you're going to start by ripping off the front and the back covers. Now, you're going to grab a pencil and trace an outline of a pumpkin on your book. I just freehanded mine. And I started cutting. You're going to cut and cut and cut depending on how many pages your book has. Mine had 395 and I cut through all of them. You're going to end up with a little mess, but that's okay. Then at the end, you will end up with something resembling a pumpkin. You'll see it here laying flat. I left a little bit of the spine on the top. And then I kind of opened it up. You'll see here I made two of them. They're just so fun to do. Right here, you'll see the spine. I'm going to connect the front and the back of the pages with my glue gun. Just put a dab of glue, a long line of glue, and glue it together. Right here, you don't even see pretty much where the front and the back are together. And that's it. Now you have a book page pumpkin, a nice, easy project for home decor. I just keep mine open all the time. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks a lot. Bye.